Let's learn how to make this shadow effect in Photoshop. This is the font I'm using. Download link in description. Right-click and convert to Smart Object. Press Ctrl-J to duplicate. Press Ctrl-T for free transform. Right-click and choose Flip Vertical. Drag it down. Right-click again and choose Perspective. Adjust it accordingly. Add a layer mask. Choose Gradient tool. Apply the following settings. Make sure foreground color is black. Hold Shift and drag it to up. To make it more realistic, go to Filter menu, Blur, Gaussian Blur. Add this amount and click OK. To change your text, double click on text layer. Type your text. Close this document. Click on Yes from here. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed. And thanks for watching.